won after a protracted battle. And I want to thank all the senators who have agreed to support this formula, this motion. For the first time, we are seeing more monies now going forward. We'll be going to the counties that were densely populated, counties like Nairobi, Nandi County, Kiambu, Nakuru. To me, that is progress, like Kipia, Murang'a. But that does not mean that we are going to impress. Remember previous proposals that were on the table. At one moment, they had proposed what we call a baseline of 316 billion. Now, then we pushed them. They proposed a baseline of about 273 billion. Today, that baseline has been slashed all the way to 158 billion. Murang'a County was set to lose 15 million. But today, I'm happy to report the people of Murang'a that Murang'a is going to gain 800 million pension. But it is only justice to the Kenyan. It's not justice to the poor Murang'a or the people of Nandi. All Kenyans have benefited. We have now one united Kenya. We have one country. And were it not for the intervention of His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, this day would be still going on. For the first time in the Kenyan history, Senate has been able to push the executive and add more money to the counties. We are going to stay here in the Senate until we ensure Kara passes. And from tomorrow, counties can now receive their rightful share.